But salty.
No, it's
No.
not. That I thought it was, but she just meant kind of patties or something.
Even
Or like
myself, I don't
veggie
really know what I'm
balls.
talking about. I just have like those round biscuit salty stuff. I don't know what's in there.
But you like it.
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah.
I wanna try it too. 62. So. Chronicles of the Wheelbarrow, take two.
So many.
Too painful to talk about. The rain.
Yeah, the main one was the
The
rain.
mud.
Very muddy, slippery, and the clay was heavier.
And the humid, hot weather. Oh,
Oh
true.
yeah, probably that was the hardest day.
Yeah,
it was.
Like everyone was struggling.
So, this week, which was
And the last and last week.
A lot of digging.
Digging.
And digging. What we used to dig? A new wheelbarrow, a new shovel.
Use it as a face mask.
Can't see through it.
I'll put a link in the description. It's very good with clay and rock and stuff. It's like half the size of a normal scooping shovel, but it weighs the same.
You have to have your house to dig.
If you decide you need to dig a driveway, there are digging competitions in Japan. Anahori Taikai, which it literally means a hole digging festival.
There's so many weird competitions in this world.
There's like, what, three main jobs, which is one is loosening in the dirt with the rake and with the pickaxe. Another one is scooping and loading the wheelbarrows, and the other one is carting the wheelbarrows away.
Yeah, nothing beats the shovel.
The shovel is what makes the dirt disappear. So you have a pile of dirt in there from you, and then you shovel it and it's gone. I think we're pretty good at it.
Yeah.
We have a pretty good pace. We're doing 120 wheelbarrows every day. So 72 tons every day.
So usually it takes us like 3 hours.
Yeah.
Around 3 hours.
So it's a little over a minute every wheelbarrow. Every day we were getting quicker and faster and better.
Every day is an accomplishment.
And it's like you can go to have a sleep siesta without any remorse. Like, you know, I did my thing. It is fun. We started on the most dangerous area for the house. What I call the first phase. Which is making this platform. In a day and a half tops, it's going to be finished, the whole thing. I was thinking about this taking half a year. We've done already like maybe 25% of all the digging needs to be done.
Yeah.
The rest that needs to be done for the driveway is like building the retention wall, and there's more digging to do. I feel like we're grabbing the shovel right now.
There we go.
See you next week. Thanks for watching.
I really need to pee. Am I still recording?
Oh, I think I got it.